news this morning out of India. At least 12 people killed, 15 others injured after rebels opened fire in a crowded marketplace. Local police, they're saying six of those gunmen fired automatic weapons and even lobbed grenades.
One gunman was killed by security forces. Troops are looking for the five others who got away. Several homes and shops were badly damaged.